Got it! I'm starting to feel like I'm back in high school, which is weird because I'm only 10.
Introducing, back from a crushing victory at Someone Might Lose a Tooth in Duluth, Eagle!
Caw-caw!
That's it.
Caw-caw!
Thank you.
For you, Edgar.
Perfect. One step closer to her.
This one was a real pain in the butt to get.
Ah, that is exactly the card I need.
Well, maybe you can write it off on your taxes as a loss. Catastrophic loss, even.
Yep.
Now, which one of my black velvet paintings would work here?
Thank you.
You must be the towel boy. You want an autograph? I don't just hand those out. And that's a good lesson for you. Anticipate disappointment. Take me. I'm the greatest bullfighter who's ever lived. Yet my upcoming match against the town bull has received virtually no marketing support. A towering advertisement was supposed to have been painted just outside my window. But as you can see, the job hasn't even been started.
I think that bull is trampling anyone who tries to paint on the wall. Maybe you could stop it.
So instead of challenging the bull before a stadium packed with screaming women, you want me to fight it on the street in front of one dog and one child wearing a crude towel boy disguise? That's a terrible idea.
Here's a better one. You go get that billboard painted and I'll reward you handsomely, which is how I do everything. As an advance, I'll give you one of my secret weapons. Use it if anyone gets stubborn.
Gonna get that billboard painted.
Okay, man. Here's the plan. Step one, I quit we. Step two, we, which is now just you, runs out there and gets killed painting the billboard.
Maybe I can distract the bull while you paint. It's so crazy, it just might work.
Or maybe it's so crazy that it's just extra crazy. There's absolutely no way I'm going out there, man.
Come on, you're a bulldog. Show some backbone. Plus, who wants to go for a walk? Who wants to go for a walk?
Stupid dog. Brain. All right, let's go.
Great. When I say go, boy, get moving.